parasites!
Hello, hello, dearest honey bunnies. It's me, Joni, here. So, I don't know why you guys recommended More Amazing Digital Circus ASMRs for me, but looking back on the poll I posted on YouTube, the second most requested ASMR that you guys wanted to hear from me was a Jax ex-listener ASMR. So, don't know why, but I'm giving you what you want. Hopefully y'all like this one, because if I can't do Angel's voice, there's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to get Jack's voice precisely right. But I'll try my best. So in this ASMR, you've been in the digital circus for a while now, and Jax is kind of gonna do a lover's, not a lover's, but, what's it called? Enemies to lovers trope, or bully to lovers trope. So he's gonna constantly bully you, but at the end of it, when you're feeling really bad about yourself, he comes up and apologizes, and he's gonna be your best friend. So what's gonna happen after that? Well, you're just gonna have to wait and see. Anyways, without further ado, let's begin. Enjoy this Jax X listener ASMR. Whoops. Sorry, didn't see you there, pipsqueak. Maybe you should have looked where you were going. What? I didn't do anything. I think you're seeing things. Maybe you're on one step away of losing your mind. Aw, now why would I want to pick on someone so weak? Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go hide a centipede in Ragatha's room. Aw, is Pipsqueak finally growing up and standing up to me? Prove you're not scared of me, then. That's right, you can't. It's honestly adorable to think that you could stand up to me. I'm 6'2", and you? Well, you're nothing but a short stack little pipsqueak. Yeesh, even Crybaby has better comebacks than you do. You don't like how I'm bullying people. Well, I couldn't give two beeps about that. It's honestly so cute how you think that you're the big shot here. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got a centipede to hide. See you later, Pipsqueak. Wait, huh? Hey, why are you crying? It's pretty pathetic. Quit it. Look, you little pipsqueak, stop crying or I'm gonna... For crying out loud. Okay, I won't put a centipede in Dolly's room. You know, this is why I'm not nice to people. Here, I was saving this for later, but I figured you'd want some candy more than I do. Just stop crying, okay? What? Pfft. No, it's not because I like you. It's because I can't stand hearing your voice, and let alone your crying. Just take it and shut up. Look, I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. You're just an annoying little pipsqueak who needs to stop crying about everything. God, you're worse than Gangle. Look, I don't really care about what happened before. All I care about is getting you to stop fucking crying. Now, Jax, you can't be swearing around here. Molar piece of. Why don't you stop bullying our favorite girl and stuff? And start being nicer. Kane, why don't you just go off? I am not gonna be nice to you. Nice is not in my vocabulary. Whatever. Just Kane, get out of here. I need to talk to Pipsqueak. Fine. Look. It's not that I like you. It's just I don't like seeing when other people are mean to you. The only person that's gonna be mean to you is me. Well, don't get the wrong idea. It's just. How do I say this without being offensive? You're different than the others, and I appreciate that. So, meet me tonight in my room, okay? You know what I mean. Just meet me in my room a little later. I expect you to be there, so don't disappoint me. See you later, Pipsqueak. God fucking damn it! I forgot that the digital circus does not allow swearing, so just if you hear random little noises from. If you hear random little noises, that's me trying to do the little beeping noises that they do. But I tried my hardest not to swear in this one. Believe me, I messed up once. One time. Don't at me for that. But I will do a part two to this. Don't worry. So, if you guys are wondering if I'm going to be doing a part two to this, yes, I'm going to be doing a part two. But, anyways, if you enjoyed this, leave a comment below and see what I should do for the next one. And hopefully, maybe I'll get an idea. Anyways, this has been fun, but now I gotta leave. So, as always, stay beautiful and stay safe. This is Joni saying bye-bye to you all. I love ya.